Hey, I'm so excited. Today I'm bringing you two websites, two free load board that you can find the load for your box truck. I know a lot of box truck owners struggle with this because so far the two that people use is Over the Road, DAT, Over the Road, or Amazon Relay, and that can be oversaturated. So that's why I decided to bring to my viewer, to the team, I decided to bring you to do more research and get you a few load board that you can go and it is free. So without further ado, let me share my screen with you guys and let's start find out about those load board. Okay. Yes, you're gonna love it. Here it is. So you got it. I got it for you. Okay, let me do this. You're gonna see better. So yeah, it's a direct freight. So the first website that I'm gonna take you is Direct Freight Service. But for anybody who is new to my channel and that's your first time watching my video, my name is Mimi Diallo. I'm a coach. I teach entrepreneurs how to start a transportation business and make your first six figure with the transportation business. So today we're talking about free load board for box truck. But another resource that I'm the founder of a transportation business blueprint, you can join my free Facebook group, Transportation Business Blueprint. So go on Facebook and join it. So let's go back to this. So when you come, this is how look when you type directfreight.com, this is where it take you. So read about it, find out, but I will take you directly to where you can find. So you can post your truck, like you got a box truck, you know you're going to be in Florida or you in Atlanta area. So post your truck. That's a great resource that a lot of people sleep on. So to find the load, you can click it here or it's going to be on the screen. So like any load board, you can just put your city. So I'm going to just select Georgia, the Ontario state, and I put 100 radius and I do search. So load size, you can do less partial load because full load, that's most of the time that's referred to the semi truck. So just put less than a truck load. That's what LTLs stand for. Those that partial. But feel free to play around with both options and see what it show you. So, you know, so click on search. I don't want this video to be super long. So you see, it give you, and you can create your free accounts. I think they are the pay account too. So try the free account to see, or you can do the pay one. So here we see Georgia, Macon, Georgia to Clearwater, Florida. So they paying $700, about $1.76 for loads. So this been here for long. So chances are it's not paying good because people, when you go into Florida, there is some city when you go into it, you gotta take top paying load. So because Florida is a dead zone, coming out of it is hard. So this is the length of the load. So these are 53, those are for semi, but you see, you know, you see here partial, but here they say partial, but it's still 53. So feel free, like I say, put in partial, put it full. So here you can see they didn't mention how long the thing is, and 400 is what 700 is what they're paying. And here you can see this one is 20 foot, 53, this is 8. So those can be great option of partial. So this is how you do it. Click on the thing and it gives you the, all the detail that you need on the loads. Okay. Oh, no, that's the map. That's the map three. So it gives you the breakdown, how it's going to take, how long it's going to take you and stuff like that. So if you want the detail, book it, you can call, click on call. It will give you all the detail here and you can contact whoever posted that load. So if you just joined this video, I'm talking about the top two free loadable to find a box truck load. You know, if you are a box truck owner and struggle to find a load or good paying load, this is two loadable that you can use and see how it work. They work out for a few of the people that I know. So, and you can see free and the premium. So I guess the premium you're gonna, so just feel, and that was the first one, direct freight. And the second one is U-Ship, okay? So this is a great website. When you click on it, this is where it take you. So U-Ship, okay, no. Yeah, I have to, okay. Now, I know you guys, bear with me. I'm using a streaming software that I'm new with it. So the second one is U-Ship. So this is where it takes you. So you can sign up to become a courier, but to find the shipment, you go here, find shipment, click on find shipment, and then you can just put your state here as the pickup or wherever state you are. So let's just put Maryland. So you see it populate, it give you the load that are in Maryland, but like you can free. This website, what is good is for box truck, is for cargo van, or you got a pickup truck or anything. You know, you can find a shipment from car to pallet, freight pallet, or anything else, you know, small furniture and stuff like that. So you can select pretty much what do you want to see the load for. So moves, helping people move freight, or you want to do animals or others. So let's select that. So you see this one. So this is you want me to have an account. You gotta have an account. I didn't open my account, so I don't want this video to be. So you can select pretty much see the price, the auction, and all of those stuff. So just select wherever you are willing to move around, okay? So those are those two websites that I told you about, is Direct Freight and U-Ship. So I'm going to be nice and add another one, okay? Trulos. But like I say, I'm not going to do, I don't want this video to be long. So just with Trulo.com, you just go and then free load bar. Click on load bar. Less than truck, less than a truckload, partial truckload. So click on that or click on state to state. So that will get you, take you. So just select your states, South Carolina. So we'll basically show you the load that are in that area, okay? And select the van here. So you see, it gives you the loads. So another one that I'm going to give it to you, I want to be nice today. So a second one, free, that's a bonus that I'm giving to you. So that's a bonus that I'm giving to you, okay? That's a bonus that I'm giving to you. The last one is Shipley. Shipley. So far I give you four direct freight, U-Ship, Trulos, and Shipley. So guys, like I always say, this is an asshole business. It's true, you're going to be working for yourself. It gives you opportunity to make more money than you ever did so far. But one thing that you guys got to understand, you got to be actively looking for loads and try new ways. So don't be think out of the box. Don't be like those people. Everybody are rushing to either DAT or Amazon Loadboard Relay. So think outside the box. There is older app there. There is older website. Some are free. Some are paid that you can pay for. But you gonna get this those alternative way to find the loads, okay? So you gotta be you hustling for yourself. So hustle, keep the hustle on. But in case you are looking to get a DAT load, you can get free DAT load about 30 day. The link gonna be down below in the comment section or the description of this video, depending where you're watching the videos, okay? So make sure you go to that and you click on the link and get your free 30-day DAT load board. So it's always good to have a paying, one main paying load board, and at the same time, you use those free one on the side. So because, you know, sometimes it's going to depend. Sometimes DAT, you might find best load on DAT, but sometimes you can also find your load somewhere else. So in case you're looking to join a community about how to create your transportation business. There is so many transportation business, box truck, semi-truck, non-emergency, cargo van, hot shot. I teach about all of those business opportunity career. Join my Facebook, my free Facebook group is called Transportation Business Blueprint. This is how it looks, okay? Please join it, and I talk to you inside. I create so many training and so many free resources that can help you in your journey through your starting and grow your transportation business. So until next time, let's keep the hustle on, and I talk to you next time.